The reason that the city started doing the haunted tours was because we have so many ghost stories in Flagstaff that are well known.
On the haunted tours are the infamous Weatherford Hotel, the Orpheum Theater, the Visitor Center, and the Milligan House.
Being that we have all these well-known ghost stories, the Visitor Center and the Conventions Bureau thought that maybe people would like to go around and tour the buildings and hear these ghost stories.
Mr. Ritchie took me on a shorter version of the tour, and our first stop was the Visitor Center.
The train station has a big history of, you know, accidents, deaths, dyings, and the like.
Our next stop was the Milligan House, which people have reported to hear noises and feel like they are being watched.
Monta Vista Hotel and also the Weatherford Hotel have a certain amount of tragedy associated with the rooms that are involved in the ghost hauntings.
The library and the playhouse are also included on the tours.
The whole downtown Flagstaff area is, I would say, eligible.
Eligible for ghosts, that is. For NAZ Today, I'm Deja Martin.